There.
What's up, guys? It's Steve with App Gaming, and welcome back to another App Gaming stream. I am joined by
Barbarian Eric
and Rick,
and we're back in Diablo 4. Just hanging out, you know, playing some Diablo.
Diablo.
Yeah, fun game. If you haven't played it, you should start playing it.
It's not very honorable, Steve.
Fuck off. All right, so we need to go down to Molinok and take this.
I found a shitload of skeletons.
Nice.
Uh-oh. I think the skeletons might get me. It's not really the skeletons, it's a stupid race. They got some weird-ass attack. I did get them.
Yeah.
All right, where do we have to go, Steve?
It's just
don't we have to go
us?
To Cor Valar, I thought? Isn't that where we were headed?
Cor Valar?
Yeah, for the campaign quest? Or is that where you guys were just at?
We do have to go there for the campaign quest, but we were going to go down here for this side quest.
Oh, okay. Dodge. I don't know how long they follow you for, so yeah. Which side quest?
Hammer of the Champion. Went the wrong way.
You have to do the Dread Martyr or the Dread Martyr first.
You have to take the strongholds we have to do.
Yeah, and that's what the Dread Martyr is, isn't it?
No, Molnok is the stronghold. You have to take the area around it.
I gotta mount a beast head.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay. Where is this thing at? Oh. Oh my god, that's so far away.
Man, imagine if you had to walk that with your real legs.
Well, the legs part isn't that bad. It's the friggin' snow. This snow would suck.
What?
I need time to prepare that.
I'm out of mana.
Oh, I got a Skull Crusher.
What is this?
Oh, I got a gory display. What the hell is that? Oh, I need to chat. Damn it. All right, so... this is trash.
The wind is growing too cutting, even for these parts.
Except.
All right, so we've got to take out all the storm caller guys, which are up on the hills.
I'm 100% sure that my dude would fly across this, and your guys' dudes would be like, this fucking sucks.
My dude would literally fly across it. He would use magic to just fly, or teleport, because I can teleport.
You guys just know magic?
Nope, not casting magic at all. I'm just
using. He's just using sparklers and fucking parachutes.
Magic
and
missile.
Stuff.
Magic missile.
I'm not ready yet. My earth magic wasn't quite strong enough to keep him, get him out of his coma.
That might be one of the best moments on the internet ever.
That we contaminated a crime scene. There's a lot of glitter, I guess.
Yeah. Ooh, thanks, buddy. Thanks. I wonder if my barbarian's strong enough to just Colossus to your Wolverine across there.
That'd be cool. I'd probably get hurt, though. I don't know if my agility's high enough to counteract flying or falling on my face.
You don't know?
I mean, my personal agility definitely isn't. I don't know if Voldemort's. It crashed.
You're like me. You're tough right, enough. Maybe. You'd be all right.
Still here?
What?
Oh, it like I froze for a second. Yeah. I thought I had crashed. Oh.
A big part of me that hopes my brother waits until this weekend to start worrying about playing this so I can make a druid and then he can level my druid up with his rogue. You just freaking
got
die?
Me.
That big guy?
Yep.
Time.
Yeah, he hits fucking hard.
Uh oh.
Okay. Cool. Move, move, move.
You guys better not die, dude.
I need time.
Uh-oh.
I'm low on precious mana.
I'm out of healing potions. I'm about to die. Come on. Just drop a friggin' healing potion, you turds. Oh, they got me.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Tip. Eric's a ballerina.
La 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 la.
We always knew something was under the ice, but we thought we could fend off whatever was in the tunnels. Yesterday, I found my daughter Kala crying. She told me she saw monsters in the caves and begged for us to leave. I told told her nothing would drive us from our home. I left afterwards to hunt. When I returned, I had to push through raging winds and heavy snow to reach the village. I found the guards first.
Whoa, where the fuck did he come from?
Ice.
They popped up behind everybody.
The monsters my daughter warned me about had overrun the town. I snuck past them to find Kala. But it's too late. My daughter is frozen like the others. There isn't a soul left alive here. Why didn't I listen to her?
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Uh-oh. Out of potions, I'm gonna stand in this. Potion. Oh!
Nice. I'm not ready yet.
I guess it's probably better that that's my reaction instead of like
screaming and crying about it.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
That's over here.
Whoa, that's a lot more DPS. Okay.
Out of mana once again.
That's chunk. Chunk. Chunk.
I need time.
Don't chase me. No way.
Damn it. I'm low on precious mana.
I got a war staff. Does anybody want a 477 DPS staff for a Sork? So, Steve, do you want that?
No, I'm good. Thank you, though.
All right. You know what? Fuck you. I wouldn't give it to you anyways. Finders keepers.
I need time to prepare that.
Ricky, what other class you been playing?
Just the rogue.
How's that going?
I mean, it's all right.
What level is your rogue?
No fucking clue.
But that's the one you play the most of the time, don't you?
No.
Oh.
Most time I play another necromancer.
Oh. I'm not sure if I'm excited about PoE 2 or not.
It looks like I thought it was an expansion for Diablo when I saw it.
Yeah. I mean, the graphics look a lot better.
Yeah.
It's just Path of Exile is really fucking complicated.
Yeah.
But that's also a good thing. Like, if you really want to get into it, you can make a... Well, it's like in this, you're stuck having to use the...
I lack the
nuke. Like, the build attacks and then the nuke attacks. And in that, you could just use the nukes.
Yeah.
Oh my god, don't stand there. Holy shit. Damn, I'm too slow.
Like, what percentage of people that play Path of Exile are also playing Diablo?
No. Diablo!
Diablo!
I don't know.
Because if it's a high percentage and Diablo is able to stick around, it might not be a great idea to release it so close to Diablo.
I know. I was like, why? Because nobody's heard shit.
Yeah.
Like, why would you do this?
Like, I get it. I know that game's got a following and all that, and it's fun. But we only played, I think, maybe one or two streams in it. And I don't think we did shit in it, because I don't remember anything about it. Just remember it was just, you know.
I didn't make it.
It was similar to playing Diablo. I'm not ready
yet. I mean, I played it. I got a max level character in it.
Yeah.
It's fun. It's just... It has a lot of the Diablo 2 downfalls, you know, really limited inventory space.
Yeah.
I mean, it's fun, like, the skills and stuff. Oh my god, I don't know what to do with this guy here. This is a time when I'm like, I really wish I was just a Sork and I could fucking get away from this guy. Ooh, yeah, fuck you, I've got a bubble. Titan bubble, you piece of shit. Oh, and of course I don't have any fucking fury.
I'm not ready yet.
No.
I'm not ready yet.
Shit.
All right, we got him.
First try. For most of it.
I think I only died, what, like once or twice?
It was once in it.
Yeah. I'm a barbarian. That's I just had the wind knocked out of me.
That's right.
What is this place exactly?
It's a new base.
Oh.
When you finish taking over a stronghold, it becomes a new place for you to spawn in.
May the Father's light heal you.
And it unlocks the dungeons.
That's good salvage.
Come back and see us.
All right, so we've got this one up north to do. That'll give us the hammer for the dudes. And then we got to loop around to the bottom so we can do the ossuary.
Sounds good.
Oh, what the hell is this aspect of plunging dark? What does all this mean? The bone prison spawns a pool of blight. What does that mean?
What are you talking?
on this, if you mouse over this Rhymescar cavern, it says rewards on the first completion. And mine says aspect.
Yeah, they give you aspects for different classes. You can put on weapons like for armor.
You can put them on weapons?
Yeah, it's like, so like if you have, it's the same thing you do if you have like a a legendary item. You can take the ability off of that legendary item and then put it on a different legendary item. That's kind of where the like building your character is in this, or building your weapons and shit is.
You two look like you're holding hands.
We do. Ricky, I'm scared. Hold me.
Some bitch. Pop monkey nuts.
Boom! Soul is ready.
I wasn't ready.
What is the deal? These, I know we were talking about it yesterday, but it's like the goat men should be like in the woods. Which where were we at in Diablo 2 where there was the jungle? Wasn't that this continent?
Yeah, it's Khajiitan. Well, actually, it's south of Khajiitan. Sorry, it's south of
Khajiitan. Is there jungle in this or no?
No, it's south of Khajiitan. Khajiitan is the desert area. And below that is the, I can't remember what the jungle's called, but it's, that's where the witch doctor is and the necromancers are supposed to go.
Oh shit, sure, I'm going the wrong way.
Do not engage. Do not attack. Turn back and leave.
And probably the Amazonians.
As you can. Once noticed and hunted by these beasts. You are the
remember what the forest or the jungle's called, Ricky?
It starts with a freaking K. I know that. It's like Karask or some shit like that. Go with
you. That seems right. Remember those fucking little bastards that with the little knives? That look like
the fetish imps. Yes,
those
fetish
fucking
imps.
Guys were the shits.
Yes, they were.
Oh shit, I gotta go spend my obol things. Are you guys maxed out on those or did you spend them?
I spent them a little while ago.
I forgot to.
Okay.
The jungle is like Torajon. Harassed is the city just south of Khajiitan. And then there's the Vizhoon, which I think is where the fucking wizards come from. What was fucking you up?
That stupid fucking thing was just I move back and shoot poison. I'd move back and shoot poison. I'd move back and shoot poison. It had like no fucking cooldown on its fucking poison shot. It was just I'm gonna keep on fucking hitting you with it so you can never escape it. And so I fucking just turned tail and fucking ran away from it. I was like, alright, if that's how we're gonna roll it, I'm not gonna fucking fight you.
Where the fuck is the oval thing? Oh, there it is. I got two legendaries from this lady.
Nice. Master Impala, Ricky.
Out of mana once again.
Shot caller. It's got 20-inch blades on the Impala.
Damn it. Here, let's go this way. Because I think that's the way we gotta go, and there's a loop around over here, and there might be another thing over. I think that's how this one works. Staying the fuck away from that bear. That's for sure.
Alright. Some shit that he's got. Holy shit.
Oh, did you teleport right in the middle of battle?
Mm-hmm.
I need time to prepare that.
Ricky, your golem scared the fuck out of me.
No, yeah, it does that to me, everyone.
I'm low on pressure.
It's like running in. I thought it was one of those fuckers who like rush in on you.
Yeah, no, I know. It'll scare the fucking shit out of me sometimes too. I'm like, what the fuck is that? I'm like, oh, it's that.
Whoa! Oh shit. Alright, I dodged out of that.
Another bear too.
Did you guys not go this way? Fuck. No,
this is the way. Where?
I need time to prepare that.
I found a big group of people and I was doing stuff too there.
Bear. Bear's fucking me up.
Time to
run. Ow. Dick.
Yeah, so when I do my bone tornado, my golem also has one that forms around him.
Oh, that's nice.
So you guys are just bone tornadoing each other, huh?
You know how it goes.
They're pretty much docking.
We're docking.
Oh yeah.
Docking.
I'm not ready yet.
Ready yet.
You guys got the hammer, right?
I got, yeah, I did.
Yep.
I need time to prepare that. I'm low on precious mana.
Out of mana.
I was kind of hoping to see that the new Spider-Man game is going to be multiplayer.
Yeah, with two dudes, I was like, oh, it'll be multi. Oh, no.
I mean, nobody has a PlayStation 5, but I figured it would eventually.
Well, you could always buy me one, you fucking cheapskate.
Yeah, you know, that's what it would take. I figured it would eventually come to PC so we could play it there.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Did you get a?
Maybe we'll go to San Francisco and we can get a whole bunch of them.
They're free in San Francisco.
Yeah, that's
holy shit, it's Robert.
Forever.
I'm on this unlimited cutscene. This game is fucking irritating me already.
Really?
Yeah. I'm gonna go smoke while this. Witch lady is doing whatever the fuck. I thought I turned the noise down and I can't turn it down more. What is this bullshit?
Oh, here we go. Oh, get him while he's in here.
I mean, that's what they've been missing on all these fucking Marvel games they've been releasing recently. Like, they've done a good job with, like, fucking Guardians of the Galaxy and the Spider-Man one, but, both the Spider-Man games, but no fucking multiplayer in any of this shit. Like, Guardians of the Galaxy is set up to have multiplayer, and you guys didn't do it. Like, come on.
And Avengers?
Yeah, Avengers.
Yeah.
Another one they could have put multiplayer in instead of making it, like, a weird side thing.
I mean, for God's sakes, dude, you could make an Iron Man game with like three or four people.
Yeah.
He has more than one suit.
You could make a Spider Man game where you all get to play a different pocket spider that he throws at people.
You just play as Spider Man's and
Spider's
Man.
He walks around in a trench coat and throws spiders at people. Isn't that what Spider-Man does?
That's the Nick Cage version.
Shit, no. That was something I saw on the news. Never mind. It's vigilante. They made a Nick Cage movie where he's playing Dracula. That looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Renfield?
Renfield, yeah.
Just because Nick Cage is Dracula is the concept of it.
I think I read that he's not in it enough.
The movie should be 10 hours long of just him being Dracula. So no, he's not in it enough. just let him ad-lib Dracula for like 10 hours of just straight filming. And they can just CGI all the backgrounds and stuff. And everything that happens. Just let him flow. Just let Nick Cage flow.
Don't fucking interrupt him, guys. What are you doing?
Is he a method actor?
He's just nutty and hilarious.
No, I mean, some of them are weird about it, like Jim Carrey and Jared Leto.
I don't think he is. I think he is nutty as fuck.
My favorite interview ever was Timothy Olyphant making fun of method acting. It's like, yeah, I just do this thing. It's called acting. You don't need to act like an asshole.
I just read the lines. That's Arnold's method. He just yells the lines. You just get really big muscles and you say the lines and they think I love you. It's fucking easy.
There's a commercial
trying to get the Joker's mind. Everyone said I was Mr. Freeze, I was awesome. They loved it. Chill out. Classic.
There's a pretty funny commercial with him and Chris Hemsworth, and he's telling him all these lines to say. It's pretty funny. It's like one of the movies is like The Extractor, and he's like, you run up and you punch his teeth out and you say, you've had an extraction. And I was like, oh my God, this is the best shit ever. Oh, do we need to do the Dread Martyr now, Steve?
Yeah.
We gotta do some of the we gotta do Cor Valar by the time we're done tonight.
Yes. Yes, we do.
By the way, we are streaming, Robert.
That's fine.
Yeah, I was just letting you know.
Wait, I'll refrain from saying where anything are you guys inappropriate. Steve?
I was heading over to Dread Martyr.
Oh my God, they tricked me. I thought I could just go up in this corner.
Yeah.
Man, who all is it, just you two? I thought
no,
Ricky's
here.
Ricky's no,
here.
I'm there too.
He's just
Ricky's
being silent.
Quiet tonight.
Yep.
Silent but deadly.
He
is a necro.
Me.
That's true. So it's edging but deadly. I'm silent but edging is what I meant to say.
I don't know. Edging but deadly is pretty good too.
Yeah.
The deadly edge. That's a new Nick Cage movie.
Oh man. Still gotta watch that one with him and Pedro Pascal.
You just gotta wait till the climax of the edging but deadly. I'm almost there.
Takes for fucking ever though.
National treasure.
Come on, buddy, get in the house.
Robert missed out on that fucking movie we watched, the Wonka. What the fuck was it called? Willy's Wonderland or something?
Oh, Wally's Wonderland. Yeah,
that's it. Something like that.
The Wonder Willy.
That's what I call my penis.
He's like taking out these fucking without you. Animatronics, Five Nights at Freddy's style. He doesn't say a fucking word through the whole movie. From here.
Please. I don't think he speaks at all, does he?
He doesn't. He just drinks those weird drinks, the energy drinks, and cleans the fuck out of that restaurant. Looked pretty nice at the end.
Yeah, he did a good job.
So I'm playing Stabbing Man over here. What is what am I supposed to do? I'm not where am I supposed to be putting my points?
There's a on maxroll.gg. There's a Twisting Blades Rogue leveling guide I've been having pretty good luck with.
Okay. I'm not ready
yet. Granted, I just made a rogue today, and I'm level like 8, but it was going really good while I was doing it. So.
Yeah. I'm on the harder difficulty, and it's pretty easy.
Yeah, so same. That's what I was doing.
So far, I've just been putting points into Blade Shift, and then I got some into Flurry. Flurry seems to work pretty good.
Yeah, I put my points into Puncture, Enhanced Puncture, then Twisting Blades, then the things off of that.
Puncture.
And then dash and shadow step.
Oh.
Your guys killed that fat blobby man so quick, Ricky.
Oh, yeah.
Like, he dropped and he was dead.
Get this fucking deer. Shit. Oh, I can't just tell him to run that way on the map.
It's stunning me, you dickhead.
Oh. I didn't dodge that. So I'm not paying attention.
You know what you guys could do to get your streaming counts up? Seen the AI art thing? Like the deepfakes? Just deepfake yourself into being a lady with big old tits. You'll immediately become very popular. You'd have to do like a voice changer. I think people would be confused though. Uh-oh.
Not if Jason talked more. No. That's mean, I shouldn't say that. Although he does have some kind of a picture of him as a lady, so I don't know.
Yeah, he does. I don't know if he still has it, but he did.
My name is Pomuk Shlichek.
Let's see.
I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down.
I'm full. I gotta go to town.
Do not let my death be for naught.
What level are you, Robert?
Level 6.
Nice.
I found some berries. Time to prepare that. Some bite berries.
Yeah?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those.
They're for potions later on.
Okay. I'll just hang on to them, I guess.
Yeah, they don't take up much space.
Hermit's cabin. Oh, he has a secret room.
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of mana.
Got anything cool in here, dude? Oh. He's not a good cook, apparently. Found his bedroom. Oh, he's got fucking dried blood over the floor. That's the deadly edging going on right there.
Tortured. When I died in that forsaken place, it was without the grace of the light. Their path to salvation led me only into darkness.
I've got to accompany the Lorax
that gives me
Kyoshavad. Kovis,
I will
Texas.
Drink the life of this world.
Whatever. Eric's been calling it Kyocera. I'll go to town soon.
Arms for the light.
That there is worth the coin. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
No, don't do it.
Yet.
spinning in a circle with my giant axe. I'm like a scary ballerina.
Yeah, I'm so dizzy. I need to fall down.
Uh-oh, now I have points. Where the hell do those go?
I gotta speak with the Lorax.
No, come on, I'll be damn it, it's empty. We already been through there. Fuck.
Yeah.
Well, is this the town where I can finally start selling stuff?
Yeah.
Holy shit, the guard at the front are fucking humongous.
Yeah, they have cool armor.
Oh, I can buy a horse?
Not yet. Wish we could just do that all the time.
Well, that's how this game is supposed to be. And sometimes I'm like, why can't I just do that?
Yeah.
That's what Diablo 3 was like. You just run through and just everything explodes.
Yeah.
Well, let me open the door. Oh my god, the door's shut for me. So I'm like, why won't it open?
I've had that in a couple of spots too.
I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers.
How do you listen to that one? Why is it playing it again?
Because I clicked it.
Well, they have a Band-Aid man in town?
The healer, yeah.
Should I salvage all my junk, or should I,
You should probably salvage it. You get... you'll get money just from doing shit.
Okay.
Where the fuck is Raid Leader at? I don't know where that's at.
Did you say you don't know where the Raid Leader is?
No, I'm looking for a skill.
Oh.
What the hell's wrong with you?
I was like, we're not in a raid, Derek. I don't know what you're talking about, man.
No, nobody's even using their fucking callouts. You guys' buffs are all wrong.
Use Hammer of Justice.
Why does a red pally think he's a fucking DPS? Get this fucking Joker out of here.
Didn't they DPS for like a little bit?
I played a pally, probably. Just...
I remember they had like a, there was like a short time where they were fun in PvP.
Yeah.
And you could make like a macro or something and then hit that and it would shit off like a whole crap load of stuff and you could catch idiots off guard like me.
Shit, man, I was so bad at PvP or at DPS that I got kicked off of raids because I didn't get the numbers they wanted. So that's why I was glad when LFG came. Didn't have to be very good at it. Still got to enjoy the shit. It was there.
Oh, you did some LFG raids or LFR raids?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
The only way I've been able to do the raids in the last few expansions. The kind of shit they need to do in Destiny so that we can just do a raid.
They're not gonna do that.
Fucking nice as they did.
Damn it, I hit the wrong fucking button.
Just break the, or just break the raid down, or maybe make the raid what it is, and then drop the difficulty a little bit and make it into a dungeon. Like, you can either do the dungeon version or the raid version of it. Be a better ship from the raid version of it.
Yeah, then you can learn how to do it on your own, too.
True.
And then show up and not be just completely lost.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's a lot of dudes here. Oh shit, you're fucking me up. That's the wrong button, that's all it's called.
Oh, you have it. I'm like, I'm trying to find where the fucking stone
is. Yeah,
I
have it.
I can't. I was like, where the fuck is it? Robert, if you don't give two shits about, like, spoilers or going anywhere, you could join us in Power Level if you want.
Oh, that sounds like a better plan.
Can we do that?
I'm trying to skip cutscenes here.
Hold on.
I need you all in this boss room.
Have you finished the, like, the prologue yet?
I have no idea.
Okay, finish the prologue where you talk to Lorath when he takes the horse away?
Yeah.
You've done that?
I talked with the Lorax. Shit. Getting fucked up.
Okay, so. I will let him join. That way he can get the rewards out of whatever this is.
Alright, hold on. I'm going to invite you. I just sent an invite. And also...
Robert's name is Cornball.
I sent you a clan invite also.
Okay.
Oh.
Did it come up? Am I there?
It says you're here.
Clan invite. Get off me.
If you're in Kyogashad.
I don't know where I'm at.
You're in like the town, right?
No. I'm fucking not there.
Hit T.
Yeah, because if you go back to town, there's a portal that'll take you to us.
Okay. Yeah. Teleport to Voldemort.
That works.
Box. Oh, I guess you guys already got the box. What's in the box? Shit, I'm already getting jacked up here.
I need time to prepare.
Fuck, he just started like spraying out lightning bolts.
When Eric gets hit at some point, he'll drop a Titan bubble and it'll make you'll be immune if you're inside of it for a little bit.
I got a little ways before it. It's like a 90 second cooldown, which is the dumbest thing.
Okay, that's good. Anyways,
I'm not ready yet.
Now we can
that's a barbarian skill.
We can also see how well the power leveling actually works, because I'm not exactly sure if it
actually does it.
Yeah. But I figured if you wanted to, you could at least play with us.
I think it scaled my level.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I can use a short sword?
All right.
All right, so what's the plan?
Just waiting
now, Steve?
For more dudes to show up.
No, we're finished in here. Robert, teleport back to Kyovashad, hit T, and then teleport to us again, because we'll be at the bear place.
Oh yeah. Oh, are you zapping there?
Yeah. You don't have the fast travel there yet. So I'm gonna go to the bear place, and then you can teleport to me or Ricky.
Oh yeah.
Man, bear, pig.
Just tell
That's why
me
it's
so
when.
Teleport to teleport when you get there. It says travel unavailable. Location, Bear Tribe Refuse.
Left you come.
Refuge. Be sure to fill up your healing potion at the heal. Yeah, didn't do that. I'm fucking. Oh, I already have enough, so that's okay. Is there a teleporter hole here?
It is.
Nice.
Our chieftain heard the call of the ancients, and so we answered. Our destiny awaits us.
Are we getting these ones too?
And no man or beast.
Oh, we can grab the quest, but I think we should just head up to Kor, whatever. That way we can get it. Otherwise, we'll never do it because we'll just keep getting distracted.
You think so?
You have done much to honor the Bear Tribe. As is tradition, the Grizzly
Maul. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
there's another quest up there. I didn't see it.
For your role in cleansing Monarch of the Khazra filth, I offer you this weapon of our
people. There we go. There's a quest up here, Steve.
Serve you well.
Yeah, it's not letting me get these quests.
Really?
I don't
think
so. I don't see anything, no.
This guy's like probably level game or some shit.
Get away from me, pleb.
Who knows honor and glory? You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin.
Sorry, I had to go back to town and deconstruct it and shit like that, and fucking put a bunch of gems away.
Even no worries. Now,
I can hear their words, offering redemption for our
failures
at Mount Ariat so long ago.
A blacksmith.
Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Help me gain the wisdom of the ancients. And give purpose to my broken people.
Yeah, Robert, I'll go to a couple other towns. Like some, so let's see, we got Margrave. If you go back to Kyovashad, then you can go through my portal. And then you can get the waypoints. Then you don't have to run there.
How do I repair my stuff? Oh, it's all fine. Never mind. That don't need to worry about
it. You only lose durability when you die.
Yeah, I died when I was clicking on the thingy to join. what did you want me to do, Eric? Go to Kiva, Texas and fucking...
Yeah.
Go to Texas.
Sorry, I was getting up in my chair, and then I was like yelling into it. Okay.
And then do what in Texas?
Look for my portal. And then portal to me.
He's gonna help you unlock the other fast travel, so you don't have to run there.
Yeah, we'll do that one more time because there's one you got to go to for a quest.
Hitchelmar. That's what I should have named my character Hitchelmar just to make it confusing.
Yeah,
but I'd pronounce it differently.
That's
true. Pronounce it Yalmer the appropriate way. And then are we gonna zap back to the bear huts?
Yep. No, go back to Kyovashad, and then I'll go to Yelesna, and then you'll have that one too.
Okay.
And then we Ricky and I should be up at Kor Valar in just a second, so you guys can adapt to us anytime.
And then back to Yalmer to Yubzabibs.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
And then go back to Texas.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, and then we'll join them.
Okay.
Like
Well, I clicked on Vigo. I don't know if I was supposed to do that.
Vigo's still alive? I thought for sure he was going to get smoked.
His shield's as big as he is. How could they kill him?
I'll be right back. I gotta go get a...
No way he knows how to use food. That thing.
Yeah, you just put it in front of you.
Steve, need food?
Steve's a growing boy. Right?
Mm-hmm.
So there's a little marker here. But this dude won't let me in the door. The bouncer's like, nah, bro. Your milkers just ain't juicy enough to get in here.
Oh, I think Steve has to run the guy over. Let's see.
Oh, Vigio?
Yeah, Vigio Morgenstein.
Greetings. Well done. I appreciate that.
I need help. I could use some assistance. Aid would be welcome.
I apologize.
There are so many ways I could kill you. Follow me.
Oh shit, I should probably go back and... I didn't realize I had that much shit. They're goofing around. I got a second here.
So I've just been marking shit as junk and then salvaging it, I guess. Because you get so much money. Yeah. You mark it as junk with space, and then you take it to the blacksmith, and he gives you shit for it.
Well, that's convenient. I didn't know that was a thing.
Let's see. There's the fucking jeweler dude over here.
All right, I'm back.
I think Steve is getting food or something.
Yeah, I'm back. Sorry.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo, good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First,
I like how the East Coasters are like, this fucking wildfire smoke sucks. I don't like it.
I haven't even noticed it over here yet.
This war is holy.
So I guess what Canada's being run by the PG&E too? Is that what's happening?
Will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit.
How many people are watching your guys' streams?
We may discuss a blessing.
I've just got one right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I tried doing a live stream, but they kicked me off Twitch because when I was peeing, my wiener accidentally got into the camera view.
God damn it.
So isn't that what you do with the live stream? It's just show everyone what you got.
Show me what you got.
Damn it. Yeah, at this point, we just do this so we can all hang. It's our excuse for hanging out.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we'll make an excuse for not hanging out, and then we'll just never talk to each other anymore.
Yeah. That's a thing.
Because being an adult, shit.
Oh my god. These guys are fucking me up.
Yeah, those bears will fuck you up.
I wasn't paying any attention at all.
She's lightning
looking
balls.
At the internet.
I am.
Yeah. I almost got hit by a bear.
I was wondering why you were just hanging out up there, Eric.
Yeah, I was just looking at the internet. There's YouTube. I was like, shit. Oh, and that's what the other thing I was doing, and then I got sidetracked. There we go.
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic.
Pico wants me to go look at a shrine west of here. Sin,
weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father.
Are we going down towards that event thing? Regrets, friend.
This kind of thing
mostly,
is
yeah.
A lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
Oh, shit. Did I miss the... Where the hell's this altar thing at? Did I fucking miss it?
Not the altar. We're going there next.
Oh, okay, cool. I thought for a second that I did one of those moves where you run all the way here and then you're like, oh, cool, I gotta run back.
No.
Blood rupture.
Yep.
I'm not ready yet.
These guys didn't fuck me up as bad as that bear was.
No, that bear, those bears are strong as fuck.
Ooh, a tuna.
Why'd the door shut behind you?
Oh.
Where he ran through and was like,
fuck
off.
In a barn, damn it.
No, Ricky was born in a graveyard.
What's he doing, eating a burrito?
No, he was born in a graveyard. He's eating enchiladas right now.
Oh, enchiladas are good. Are they homemade or did you guys cook them out of a pan?
Homemade.
Nice. Although they're probably not spicy.
No.
You guys aren't spicy people.
Ricky's spicy. I'm not spicy.
Ricky likes spicy shit?
Oh, yeah. I can handle a little spice, but nothing what Ricky can take.
What's a little spice? I can't handle that much either. I was just curious.
Like pepper is what he can handle.
Fuck off.
Salt and pepper? Whoa, what are you trying to kill me?
Fucking, you know, mayonnaise is too... As normal, mayonnaise is too spicy for me. Come on.
Exactly. Mayonnaise is spicy for this guy. A fucking ice cube is like right there, like perfect amount of spice.
How many Scoville units does this ice cube have in it?
A cup of milk? Too much. That's just too spicy. Can't do a cup of milk.
I can't do a cup of milk, but not because of spice.
You know what? Next time we come and visit, I should let you try some of my wife's cooking. She makes really good stuff.
I'm sure she would fucking kill me, dude.
It's not spicy at all.
It'll make Ricky cry like a motherfucker. It's like ridiculous spice. She uses Thai chilies, and it's like, well, I watched her. We went to that Buffalo Wild Wings place, and she got the hottest wings they had, which are actually pretty hot.
Yeah, she has a Challenge Wings shirt,
and she's like, "That's not even spicy." And I was like, "What the fuck is wrong with you?"
Wait. Do we have to click on this? Can I go down the slide?
Yeah.
Yeehaw.
Oh, I remember when we were kids and we did that. The cold
air. Yeah. The path to redemption lies before you. If you I'm leading the way now. I've taken over the group. I'm going this way.
You guys have the fucking the idol bullshit?
Yeah.
Okay.
And to the altar of martyrdom.
Oh, I got another point I can get. I can get caltrops. I can get a dash.
Like I said, just try that guide.
Why are you attacking me, Rot Wielder?
Titan bubble. Dun 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 dun. Ah, shit! It disappeared. Damn it. Wish that lasted longer.
That's what she said.
Oh. The swamp poop is killing me. Holy shit.
Feel the sting of your wounds. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul.
Got a blueberry.
Make your faith stronger than any herb.
Yeah, the idol this time, Ricky.
Yep.
I need time to prepare that.
Look around. So, Ricky, you happy? Did you like this version of Diablo?
Yeah, I like this Diablo. I mean, I like the third one.
Yeah.
I just single-handedly took down two shambling horrors by myself.
Yeah, I like Diablo 3 too. I was going to play the remaster, and I made like three different characters because I couldn't remember which one I liked to play. I was trying to use the build guide, and then I think the last thing I did is I had a necro, and I actually read and did the build guide. And I made it to like level 18 in like a day. And I was like, this is too fucking easy. I don't know. I think there's something wrong with me. If it's just too easy sometimes, I just don't want to do it.
Yeah. I've just been playing the survival games and just start over all the time and just start from the beginning. Like on 7 days, I've been playing on insane difficulty. Start over. It's like, oh,
yeah.
And then,
no, this one's
and then
easy.
Instead
really...
of instead of doing something smart, I go run around in the dark when the zombies are all faster.
I don't know how you don't get killed more often.
Oh, I on insane difficulty at nighttime, I always get killed. At least for the first like the first night or third night.
No, come in here, you dingus. Come on, guy.
What's this guy's name? Flatius Mabadins?
It's right. Fleshlight. Fleshlight the Abomination.
You killed me.
Fleshlight stretched asshole, more like it.
I was trying to rev you, or res you, and it fucking picked up the idol.
Oh, okay, you got it.
Somebody
now. All right, I was trying to pick up the idol.
Let's do the crucial object. Years, pilgrim. Oh, I'm going to use this potion. Ooh, I got some iron chunks and a silver ore. Nice.
Feel how it fills the void.
Ooh, a dingleberry.
Remember,
there's a deer here.
You are nothing without
faith. I think that's a goat, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's a goat. He's not sword-proof, though.
You're just killing people's livestock, you son of a bitch.
It was a wild goat. It was coming right at me, all right? I just climbed up the wall.
Have you guys ever eaten goat meat? Is it any good?
It's good.
It's pretty good.
I've never had it.
I want to get a couple goats, but Pumpkin says that, I don't know. I should just do that.
I can't wait. Whenever they do anything like that isn't just stand in the backyard, can you please send me a picture? Because I want to post it on the internet.
I was thinking about actually just cutting their Achilles tendon so they can't climb around.
Now you're sounding like Dwight Schrute.
Like,
oh, so what you do, I've got this device. I've got this device where I can cut their legs off and they're still alive when you're doing it.
Split a couple tendons there so they can't walk around good. Yeah.
Jesus.
Although, if I do that, then next thing you know, they'll be getting eaten by coyotes, so.
Yeah. And if you don't, there'll be pictures of, like, look, the goats are on the roof.
I feel like
the goats are on the neighbor's roof.
Then it'll be like Blue mounted the billy goat. Like, what the
billy goats
going?
then you see the Blue nursing his crotch after the billy goat kicks him in the nards.
The billy goat just follows him around. It's like, oh my gosh, this thing is way too attached to my dog yet. Now.
Yeah.
Skip this cutscene.
I don't know. I thought having a couple of goats over there at the shop might be a good idea because we get rid of all the brush.
Yeah, or some sheeps.
Now the sheeps don't eat brush, I guess.
Oh.
So yeah, like, I guess fuck if I had good. A. Yeah.
This is how you choose to approach me.
What the fuck? He's here?
Yep.
Forgive this intrusion, but
tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for and what we need are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be.
Are you guys watching the cutscene?
Yeah.
This
world remains born from the impossible.
Hi.
And yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't.
Yeah, Kelly, buy some eggs from her.
City. With your blessings,
be nice.
I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Oh shit, I clicked on the thing on accident.
Your boy Inarius, Ricky.
Oh, he's a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Was he like a war criminal? What did he do?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, pretty much a war criminal.
He created Sanctuary with Lilith.
Brother Orland
created Sanctuary.
But that's why he's a bad guy?
He's just,
no,
he
it's
doesn't...
just angels are just pieces of shit.
Yeah, he doesn't give two shits about humanity.
Ariel's rad, though.
He's the only one.
And even he's kind of a piece of shit.
They're going to get in trouble for those kind of activities.
Luna, shut up! I was telling Luna to shut up. Uh-oh, I think I went the wrong way.
Oh.
Where are we supposed to be going?
We need to go back to Korvalar.
Oh.
Ricky, how did you get all the way over there? Oh, you fucking fast traveled to... Who's it what's this?
Yep.
That's okay, I'm gonna catch up to Ricky.
dot on the map. Hey, what's this? I found a thing. There's a thing over here, a triangle on the map. What's a triangle?
Triangle?
I don't know what it is. Nothing's popping up. This guy has a flashlight. What the fuck? Oh, this miner had some silver in his pocket.
I need time to prepare that.
So he didn't give us the cool superpower?
No, he refused.
Didn't give a shit.
I need time to prepare that.
That's I think weird. He's something that rhymes with a duck, but it doesn't start with F.
What the fuck did I do? I don't know what I clicked. Did I just dap to you guys?
I think Ricky might have teleported us somewhere.
Okay, well that's good because I was lost in the fucking weeds over here.
No, I don't know what the
fuck. A fucking bear! Oh my lord. Nope, you can just.
Did you guys want to do a side quest or did you want to go down to and do the Darkened Way?
Side quests are fine with me as long as Robert can do them. Do you guys want to go to like Margaret? Wait, do the side quests come back?
They do not come back.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah.
That's kind of stupid.
But we can do Call of the Ancients, or we can do the Blood Sermon, which we just picked up.
You had something called the Blood Sermon?
Yeah, it's picked up over here in the corner of this place.
Oh, a side quest?
Yeah.
Let's just do the Darkened Way.
Right here. So it's picked up with from Sister Vera.
Head up there. It teleported me to the bear place.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'll just chill here then, and you can come up here and you can grab it real fast. That way you have it.
Yeah, it didn't even like bring me to you. It put me in the bear place and was like, okay, whatever.
Yeah, and we got chased by a bear right at the gate. It's a big old polar bear. It's not cool. Okay, we're here. Wait, can you zap forward like this?
I can jump forward and then I can like teleport forward.
Oh.
I can't do it in town though. Well,
an outsider. I could use your help.
I can step forward and roll.
A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of.
He gets tired from it though, so he can't just do it willy-nilly.
He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal.
His shoulder hurts. He's like, ow.
A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel.
Wait a minute.
The chalice.
This place looks cold as fuck. This dude is running around with no sleeves on his shirt.
At the Bear Tribe
almost show off the guns.
Well, he's the Mac of the group, Robert. You've got to give everybody an ocular pat down for us.
I've been doing the ocular pat downs. I've been checking them out. I saw that bear and I fucking said, "Holy shit! I'm the ocular pat the fuck out of there, man."
Okay, so I have Call of the Ancients and Blood Sermon. Do you have something else too?
I have the Call of the Ancients, Blood Sermon, and then I also have one called the Chain of Possession.
Where'd you get that from?
No fucking clue.
I have Traveler's Prayer, Blood Sermon, and Call of the Ancients.
Yeah, I have no idea. I don't know where.
I don't have any missions. I'm just a plucky sidekick.
Well, let's just go do something.
You want to go do main quest? We're just about done with it. The act one.
Yeah, let's do it. Main quest.
Right. I can
crossing over. We're going to cross some overs.
So I would say go to either, I guess it's just the bear place or.
I have a thing. I got to talk to Demian for some reason. So I'm going to go back there real quick. He's in Kiffishmishmish. there's this. Oh, hey, I got a quest over here. Oh, I got a quest there. For the molested coffins or something.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was doing.
Be right back. Gotta change up my batteries.
Okay.
Who should I teleport to?
Me.
I'm still in town.
Eric?
So.
Probably me then.
Okay. Yeah, I thought Eric's was here. Oh, man, I got a pilgrim's journal. Since I got to talk to someone in Margrave.
Alright, I'm
back. Okay. Alright, let's see. Where is Steve? Are you already there?
I'm pretty close.
Alright, on back to Steve.
I have friends. Spawned right.
I need time to prepare that.
Now I'm getting quest over here.
Pick it up, dude. Leveled up enough to get some of the side quests.
Yeah. Mostly, yeah. It's just telling me to talk to the priest guy. I don't know if I'm getting levels for it.
What the fuck is this quest over here? Investigate the travelers. Did you guys already do travelers' prayers before?
I don't know what it is. I don't remember it.
So I gotta investigate some pilgrim supplies. Oh, some more ghouls!
I need time to prepare that.
I
think
it was
the end of a quest.
Oh.
That I didn't click the thing. So that worked out.
Here.
Yeah.
Remember when we were playing Diablo 1 the first time and Butcher shows up?
The Butcher did that to us like the first night we played. It showed up on this game.
Oh, yeah?
And just kicked the shit out of us. Yeah. Like,
oh, fresh meat.
Yeah.
Fucking. He made you into fresh meat.
I need time to prepare.
We're slaying monsters again, Robert. Are you doing a quest or just...
I'm doing a quest and, okay. And killing stuff. I got some levels out of it, though, so I think it's a little bit faster than this one. It was pretty slow going in the group. Just
well, we
late.
Were... Yeah.
Well, I mean, not because your guys are slow. It's just because I just wasn't getting anywhere. I wasn't getting anywhere. Just like... I don't know. They're like, nah, you don't need to do power leveling in this game.
Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand. And the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk.
Well, I found the flooded mine. Purge the cellar, it says.
Nice.
Holy fuck, I might not... Might not make it out of here.
Yeah, make sure you keep on top of gear upgrades.
The breeze. Coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it?
They did a real good job with the feel of that. I already said that like 20 times, but they did.
Oh, they got me.
I wait for Ricky or Eric, Ricky.
That's what I'm doing.
I got waylaid by a group of antagonists. They were getting me. You guys missed a room, and they were getting me.
That's all right. We were just kind of heading to this place since we already explored this place.
I need my allies to do that.
We need Cornball here.
Okay, I'm zapping over.
That's weird.
That's Stanley out there. Oh my god. Is that the Witch Doctor animation?
Wow.
It's the Deadly Edge animation.
Mother, please, can you hear me? My little magpie, it's you. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise I can learn how to...
Nere,
we have a friggin' necromancer.
I can't be saved.
Ricky's like, no, I'm not gonna do it.
I'm gonna fucking resin that bitch.
This body is
fucking help Lilith. Fucker.
My spirit must pass on.
Is it?
Is it right?
Wait, can necromancers bring people back to life? Is that how they do it?
Come back wrong.
I thought they just
I need you.
Came in dead people.
You need to move
them
on
back.
My
God damn it.
Without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key. Still here. It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to.
Do I have a root beer,
take
sweetie?
Care of my mother. But it's not over yet.
Him.
Not for you.
Oh shit! I got a fucking herb
Lilith
cache. Do I use this?
Find him. Learn why.
When you use it, it'll just drop on the ground. You pick him up.
I'll be back at the vault.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
Stinky bitch.
I forgot what I was doing. I had to
this shit looks down. Gross. Good lord. Calltail Gribble here, man. There needs some extermination.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late. Just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold.
Oh, I'm getting attacked.
How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.
Ooh, I got some drifter's boots.
Well, 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 Guardian.
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions, and so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and a fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order.
Hey, Eric, where's the Diablo 3 4 level guy?
But yeah, I feel like this is the first time. Maybe they mention it in the past ones, but I feel like that's the first time you hear about the dragon.
Yeah.
Torgal.
Yeah, you never hear about it in fucking the games. To destroy
the yeah. There's a dragon?
Yeah, there's a dragon that basically, like, the
send
realm...
you on Discord, Robert.
The realm that Sanctuary and the Heavens and the Hells live are, like, his domain, and he's not supposed to, like, interfere. Because there's other dragons that have other realms, just like, you know, this kind of thing. His is pretty fucked up, so he created the necromancers to try to keep balance. But it's already he's already kind of interfered more than he should. Okay, so we got to kill all these blood thingies.
Man, Jeffrey Dahmer would be rock hard in this place. That's why. I'm like, why can't I go over there? I had to duck and I didn't see that.
The pants fell through the fucking goddamn fucking map.
Were they good ones?
What?
Yeah. Like top tier shit. and they fell through the fucking map.
You had legendary pants that fell through, huh?
I think if they're legendary, the legendary thing should go back to your bank if you don't pick it up.
I sure as fuck hope so.
I'm 99% sure that it'll show up in your stash, because the guy, this dude on the internet was complaining about it. I knew Anaris would be driven to interfere. That'll be lame, though. You can't get around down there.
He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart to hell.
Sizing the boot thing. Hi, Stan. I love you too, buddy. You have any luck, Robert?
Yeah, I was just redoing my skills there. See that.
You can ask Steve and Ricky. I did that about a dozen times on this barbarian, trying to find something that I liked.
Just trying to make him work right?
Yeah.
About to climb now. Climb up.
Supposed to be another season of Stranger Things.
Yeah, we got one more.
Yeah. Cool. Spot reminds me of the whatever the fuck it is.
Upside down.
Yeah.
So I locked the gates to hell. It was only a matter of time before Anaris would discover what I've done and come demanding the key.
I don't even have a helmet. Holy shit.
It took a long time before I got one. I wish they didn't take so long to talk.
Nothing you do will change the future.
Yeah. Killed a giant pus ball.
Gross.
All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
wish it would be true, Father. Curse this place. I'm being followed.
One of those cool view spots right there.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, I didn't see it.
I think it's a one and done situation.
For some reason, it only lets one person in the party activate.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, that's good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we have to slay Lilith Lament. Is that like her dog or something?
Right.
She's not gonna go John Wick on her ass, are she?
No. Alright, so there's gonna be a knight that comes in. He's gonna drop a Titan bubble, get into it, not Eric's Titan bubble.
Why can't I be in my... I'm gonna be in my Titan bubble if I want to. Oh, it's disappeared. Shit.
Yeah, your Titan bubble won't protect us from the shit that's gonna happen. Here he comes. Okay, stay in the bubble.
The bubble?
Well, it's handy this knight showed up.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ranger Davis. Uh-oh.
Watch out for the waves of blood.
How do you avoid it?
There's gaps in it. He's doing it again.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh shit, he got me. Oh no, he didn't. Yeah, he did. Come and res me. You're not gonna be able to survive without me.
Bubble.
Oh shit, we gotta get in this bubble.
He's stunned too. There it is.
I got two legendaries.
I got a yellow helmet or green. It's a color. It's definitely a color. Orange. Ooh, it gives me more intelligence. That'll help with my math homework. What in the fuck is with this thing's head? That helmet can't be comfortable. Holy shit, what's going on here? It doesn't have a head.
Oh my god, is this a mech suit?
Kinda.
Vigo, who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now.
This dude's legs are bent the wrong fucking way in that suit.
Punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes. She
is. Oh, I got an amulet.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. William, give this to her for me. I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No. Not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
That was fucking weird.
Yeah, it's like an Iron Maiden fucking suit that's like run on light and his blood. His penitence.
Only the penitent man will pass. But what does that mean, Indy?
I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen, you say,
did you guys get a new amulet?
It will come
yeah.
to pass.
I did, yeah. I got the fancy amulet of fanciness.
Now we all have a bubble one.
Yep.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
Are we gonna go fight another boss here?
No, it's a cutscene.
They really went all out on these cutscenes.
Oh my gosh, please be Nicolas Cage's Dracula.
God damn it.
That would have been the best twist in this game if it was just Nicolas Cage's Dracula.
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me.
Oh my gosh.
In this
Do they have
world.
Mods on this game?
Not yet.
Because if they did, you could do that as a mod. That would be the fucking shit.
Just the same.
Take scenes from Nicolas Cage.
All that you might
as the bad guy
been,
from just different movies.
Has been stolen from me.
It's like the guy.
Wait, Rathma was still alive this whole time?
Hey, he's an Nephilim. He lives forever.
What is with this lady's head?
A demon.
What the fuck did she do to herself?
This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid.
Well, who killed him?
Anaris.
Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Anaris killed him because he wouldn't give him the... Because Rathma wouldn't give him the key to hell.
Wait. The one that the lady just came and picked up off of his dead body.
Yeah, it's the key to hell.
So he was looking for that and then killed him because he wouldn't give it to him.
Exactly.
But didn't find it. Didn't check his pockets and say, hey...
He didn't check the staff that he stabbed him with.
Maybe this guy has it in his pockets.
He didn't
maybe
check
it's in
the staff.
Yeah.
He didn't break the staff and check it out. He just fucking stabbed his son with
Use
it.
His little,
walked
his
away.
Little magic, fucking magic fucking detector thing. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying now. Did we zap back
Dumbledore was here. He could have made him drink the potion.
Right.
That's what
so
should have
teleport
happened.
Teleport back to Yelena. Yelena?
Jens Lamski.
Right. Is that going to be it for you, Eric?
Yeah, I probably should go. I'm fucking have to go
not
to work.
Not while I'm in town.
I don't need to be all boogered up for work. I got one more day, and then I have a weekend of being able to... Probably okay. Shouldn't sleep in either. There we go. Or stay up, anyways.
So I want to come to town and then come up here and talk to Nyrell.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out how to zoom out.
I'm not ready yet.
Who do we talk to?
Yeah, you're there next to you.
Okay. Can I zap to you?
Yeah, it's late for Ricky and
but you said Yelizna, right?
Yeah. But you can just go to Yovashad now and just use my portal.
Well, right, I've there, got a so. Whole bunch of guys following me, so I'm going to just bring them on home.
That's all right. You're right next to me. Ricky, you going to teleport to me?
That's what I'm doing right now.
Okay.
I kind of wish they would just follow you forever.
Yeah.
If you're in a group.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oops.
That's all right. Everybody's here.
Okay.
He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nyrell. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though.
Oh, cool. That was anyway, Act One?
Yeah.
Inarius proved nice. To be just as unreliable as I'd feared.
That was pretty cool.
You said I'm not allowed to continue. Act Two's not ready for me yet.
Left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell.
Not allowed. Where the fuck is Ska's clan at?
Ourselves to find out.
Oh, is that up there by the an unforeseen visit spot? Oh no, hold on. Yeah.
Yeah, unforeseen visit will take you in.
Yeah. Basically. I ran through there and then didn't end up with the fucking thing for it.
Nice.
All right. That's going to be it for the stream. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you on Sunday, 7 o'clock p.m. Pacific time. I'll be watching the movie Best in Show on youtube.com/heroicventureproductions. That'll be it, though. Have a good night.
Bye.
Later.
Thank you. Thank you.